This time, scores of ships are sent up into interplanetary space. Their mission is to carry people and materials into the cosmos for the construction of a permanent space station. Meanwhile, preparations are underway for the flight of an automatic reconnaissance rocket around the moon. Instead of passengers, the head of the rocket will carry television transmitters, automatic motion picture cameras, and photo cameras with different kinds of lenses.